that's okay. Don't worry about it, Pokey. You'll do better tomorrow.
Girls, you'll need a cover. Kelly and Sabrina, didn't you both play on the football team when you were at the police academy?
No, tell him no.
Oh, well, that's right, Charlie, but we didn't have much of a choice. Sabrina played quarterback and did some kicking, and I played running back.
Oh.
Well, Amy's been quarterbacking, sort of.
Well, that's okay. I'd rather do the kicking anyway.
I'm totally inexperienced. What position am I going to play?
Okay, J37 on two. Ready? Break! 48!
Hey, I'm kind of new at this.
Let's take him out!
Get back! Get back!
How did a flower like you get mixed up with this garden of thorns?
The thorns are okay. They just need some loving strokes to shape them up.
The lady is not only pretty, she's got a kind heart.
Well, why throw rocks when you can throw a rose or two?
Nice thought. Joe Phillips.
Kelly Garrett.
Nice passing.
Thank you.
I'm Julia Smith.
Hello, Sabrina Duncan.
I'm with the Panthers.
Oh. Well, what are you doing in the enemy camp?
Scouting. I like your moves. Whatever the Ducks are paying you, I'll triple it.
Triple it? Well, that could be a little expensive. Miss Smith?
It's Smith with a Y.
I've been meaning to ask how you got started in this crazy women's pro ball.
My daddy raised a tomboy, I guess.
I got nothing against lady athletes. But it'd be a damn shame to see you limping around like this. Why ruin your life?
You figure a bad knee ruins your life?
I'm not what I want to be. Being anything less than what you were, that's being less than a man in my book.
Did Precious fall down and go boom?
Well, hello, Precious. Gonna wash some of that dirt off your nose?
How would you like some skin off your nose?
Cutie pie, you're about a foot short and 40 pounds shy of doing me any damage.
Hey, how about me? Think I can do you any damage? Any doctor will tell you stress is very bad for you.
You know, I played my last pro game 15 years ago, but I quit a winner. Now tomorrow I gotta watch my daughter and the rest of these misfits make fools of themselves, including me.
Mr. Jarvis, you don't need any help making a fool of yourself. If you don't get in touch with your daughter, you're gonna lose more than a football game.
Hey, listen, if we can wrap this thing up before tomorrow, we won't even have to play the Panthers.
That's right.
Let's hope we don't wrap it up by tomorrow.
What? Bree.
Hmm?
You want to play the Panthers?
I don't want to play the Panthers. I want to beat the Panthers.
Okay. Hey, don't hurt him. He's got to drive.
Chris. Wasn't that your friend, Joe Phillips? What was he doing here?
I don't know. But we better follow him and find out.
What are those papers you took?
I don't know, but it looks like a blueprint to rob the Coliseum.
Yeah?
Look at this, Bosley. You crawl right up the heating vents, right into the roof vents.
And do what?
Look at you get right past all the patrol guards. You come right around. This is a window, isn't it? You come right around here. You maybe have a rope. You swing right into the security area, and right there is the safe.
With the receipts from last night's rock concert.
Down on the Ducks' 28-yard line. Defensive players have apparently been injured on that play. Those statistics indicate the Panthers have had possession nearly 80% of the time. Another point attempt. It's obvious that the Ducks' defensive unit has been greatly weakened by...
Coincidence?
Yeah, your favorite monster, Rinaldi?
Grinalda.
Well, anyway, it seems that Rinalda and Miss Smith with a Y were in the same sorority in college.
With a minute and a half left to play, the score is Panthers 13,
okay.
Ducks nothing.
Let's try J11, sweep left, on two. Ready? Ready!
But I go right.
Right.
Sabrina Duncan fakes back to pass. No, it's a handoff to Kelly Garrett. She's breaking downfield right. One tackle in front of her. She avoids a tackle. She avoids a second tackle. She scores. Kelly Garrett scores.
Great.
Sharpie to the left. Sabrina Duncan will do the kicking. Getting set now. Here's the kick. It is not an onside kick. It's a high end over and ball over the head of the Panthers safety. Chris Monroe breaks with me downfield. There's a fumble. Wait a minute. Monroe recovers. Chris Monroe recovers the fumble for the Ducks.
I wonder if this is how OJ got started.
It's the Ducks ball for a first down. An incredible turn of luck for the Ducks. The question now is, will there be enough time to take advantage of
it? You said an onside kick.
Yeah, well, I changed my mind.
A kick? It's good! The Ducks win! The final score, Ducks 14, Panthers 13! In an incredible punt from behind Emmerich, the Ducks have taken it away from the Panthers!
I said you looked like a winner. I was right about that. Well, I was right.
I mean, that's something, isn't it?
Yeah, that's something.
I'm proud of you.
Because we won?
Yeah.
If only you could have been proud of me for trying.
Ha ha ha!